I'm here with the one and only Chris Sawyer for the Judge's Corner, Sawyer Psalm Consulting.
Absolutely.
How's it going?
I'm doing great. I'm so excited. We're here, this amazing wine competition, another great dinner for us, and just great people. You know, the best wine judges in the United States are all together right now.
We're getting called in for dinner, but I need to know, how was your day of judging here at the prestigious San Francisco Chronicle Wine Competition?
I'll tell you, we did mainly Pinot Noirs and Merlots that are in kind of that $30 to $40 range. There's some of the best wines at that price point I've tasted in a long time. We gave a lot of gold medals and we gave double golds, and I can't wait to find out who made these wines.
Me too, and we're going to find out soon enough. I want to know, on a closing note, what do you see as trending? What do you think is going to be the next big thing for this year?
Okay, Grenache, I would say, is going to be one of the bigger topics of conversation coming up here. Grenache is kind of, it has a similarity to Pinot Noir in the fact that it can be very elegant, sophisticated, and go with a wide range of foods and not be as tannic as Cabernet Sauvignon. Pinot Noir will continue on. I think some of the white blends you're going to see, we were just talking about that a little while ago, Marguerite Thomas and I, about how the Rhone white varieties are going to be amazing, and I just love them. And I think that the one other thing that I would say is watch out for Cabernet Franc. Cabernet Franc is one of those things. We already know Italian wines will continue to be great because we all love Italian wines. That's no problem. But I think here in America, we've got a lot of new things that are going to be coming out, and look for it here in 2016.
You're like Wikipedia. I don't know if I'm going to be able to remember that whole list. Did you get that whole list of wines? There's a lot of wines we have to be on the lookout for. Thanks, sir. You're the best.
You got it, baby.
Until next time, I'm just Jess reminding you that wine is just a conversation waiting to happen. Cheers.